Lots of families visiting a zoo in eastern China this week were left feeling rather disappointed. As one young boy stood outside the African lion enclosure, he noticed that what was supposed to be a lion was actually a barking dog. Now, in fact, it was a Tibetan Mastiff dog. Now, without warning or explanation,